asshole!
Oye, pa' fuera! This is a robbery!
Celebrity rumor websites are the best.
Tell me about it.
Hey, man.
Hey, bro.
Tony in?
Yeah.
I got the money. Seriously, that's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties. No, anything you like. Just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. What a dick.
What's up, D?
Oh, I don't want to think about what's up. Come on, there's something I got to take care of. All right, think, think. Ah.
Hey, Mr. Tony! You remember me?
Of course. My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir, what is up, homie?
Not much.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay, good. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you ever want to talk about franchising this place, huh? Just give me a call.
We will. We absolutely will.
Aye. Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi, ha, ha, wallahi, ha.
Head down to Dragonheart in Chinatown. Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case? Oh, this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared.
What are we doing in Chinatown?
Take a guess. Another job for that Rocco.
Oh, yeah? That moron pal of yours. After what happened at the driving range, we still owe that wrinkly fuck?
I've done a lot of dumb things in my life, but none of them were dumber than borrowing from those pricks.
Really, though? Because you've done some real dumb things. I mean, you're still going out with Evan.
This is serious. Fucking mafia. Even if we did have the money to pay them back, they wouldn't take it. They're gonna ride us into the ground.
But you don't have the money, do you, Tom? Hey, what about that thing in London? That gonna pull us through this?
Didn't I tell you? Shit, London ain't happening. And I wouldn't travel to that side of the pond anytime soon if you were thinking about it.
Fuck, bro. Thanks for keeping me in the loop. Again.
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands.
You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching your kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead.
Do.
Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, we're not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to... How do I put this? To clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs. Pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help him. Period. Let's go, Tony.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy, Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, D.
Oh, God. They're coming for us!
Oh, you fucking with now!
We clear here, Tom. Give it to him, man. Maybe your words is gonna scare him off. This is crazy.
They'll get me if I go down there, Luis. Please.
I'll give you the all clear. Bro.
Go get him, Tiger! If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That means that that's mine too? You can keep it! Come on!
Perfect! Just perfect!
What have I done to deserve this?
Where hip-hop lives.
What are you waiting for?
We're gonna die! This old lady in the lane and gets evicted. The beat, one of the
kids...
Bye now!
Oh, shit!
So far. You're gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills!
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious. Conversations are usually Tony's department.
But Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony gave you my number, then it's okay, bro.
Great! Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the Middle Park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit. You'll love it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime. Just don't wait up.
e ci piace la birra, le donne e le macchine. Principalmente le donne però, le macchine e la birra insieme no. Le donne van bene con tutto.
City getting shot at by assholes, doing hits for assholes, and hanging out with assholes so we can keep these places running. What else you expect me to be doing?
Standards have slipped, Lou. We're dead without this revenue.
What's up, man? I'm surprised that didn't turn into a full-on catfight.
Interesting.
We're so mixed dal vivo, dal nightclub capitale del mondo. Ciao a tutti!
Don't make up for it. Yeah.
little bit up this when you jump, but ladies...
Don't.
Luis, what's gotten into you? Why haven't you been helping out at the clubs?
You serious, man? I've been running around this city getting shot at by assholes, doing hits for assholes, and hanging out with assholes so we can keep these places running. What else you expect me to be doing?
Standards have slipped, Lou. We're dead without this revenue stream. Just keep an eye on things, okay? Desi's at Masonette every night. Just talk to him, and he'll explain everything.
Okay, T. Put your feet up. Relax. Enjoy yourself.
Sorry, bro, but you're getting jacked.
Take your filthy hands off of me!
Hey, have you a light?
Hey, sorry, Papi, I don't smoke.
Ah, a Spaniard, wonderful, a man of culture.
I'm not sure someone from the heist qualifies as being Spaniard, but whatever.
Oh, exactly, whatever, whatever you say, Daddy.
Excuse me?
What is wrong with you? The British, they give you this beautiful, if a little awkward language, and you just debase it with whatever, or like, or fuck you, or get over yourself.
In that case, fuck you.
Oh, c'est ça, on va te faire foutre. Oh, who am I to complain? My country is not much better. We are the worst. My people watch American television and then they complain about it afterwards. Ooh la la, I am rich! Time was when we would chop someone's head off and we would run around the street with it on a stick. Vive la France! Now, we are soft and miserable just like you.
Hey, I'm not miserable.
Well, then clearly you do not watch enough television. You enjoy the bright lights and the big cities and the hope that maybe one day you become rich and stupid and your people, maybe you can make a nice little TV show with you and your friends.
Hey, knowing my friends, I hope not.
Well, I do not come to Liberty City to watch television. I come to fuck and get high. What else is there?
Well, I don't know, family?
I had a family, meaningless. Honor? Psst. Don't make me puke. No, mon ami. I had to tell you, my friend, nothing matters in this world apart from getting your rocks off. Or getting so out of it you don't realize you haven't got your rocks off.
I like a man who's so focused.
Have you got a car?
I'm not sure I want to get into a car with someone like you.
Oh, relax. Let's go for a drive. I like you. You find things as ridiculous as me.
I have a lovely little masseuse booked in Chinatown. Can we go there? Can I buy a massage for you? It's the least I can do considering your many kindnesses.
Nah, I'm cool, bro. I don't need no slave labor fluffing. I like Thanksgiving, I'm willing.
As you wish, but there are pleasures distinct to the professional mistress. You may come to understand that in later years, Spaniard.
Yeah, okay, Frenchman.
Technology, bodies, and the road! Beautiful! Thank you, Spaniard. I am only sorry you would not join me in this adventure.
Don't catch nothing, bro.
There he is. Get in, you're driving.
You ready, ladies? I'm on.
Find us a boat or something.
I'm your island, the highest tide.
Please, bro, don't kill him.
I'm your island, the highest tide.
I'm afraid we're getting wet, bro. Putas decided to move this shipment by boat.
I ain't the one with the swimming problem, eh? If I were you, I'd be worried.
I ain't got no problem no more, El. I spent most last summer at the public pool. I'm totally proficient in that shit now.
You proficient? At freaking out underage girls, you sad fuck. Cops don't take kindly to that shit. And it ain't a fun bit when you get caught. I get paid when my record is playing. I got it made,
around, and for once, Laszlo is not getting bombed. I am doing the bombing. I'm bombing the world. Where am I gonna stick?
How's your bro, man?
My bro? I don't know. I don't give a fuck. Maybe we should concentrate on not getting caught and speak about him another time.
always liked him, Nesto. He was all right.
He was always an uptight jackass, bro. Now concentrate before we make a mistake.
Herpes last season is back. America's next top hooker. It's time to judge women again. Coming soon to CNT.
Next level with a song called Heavy Tune.
Where you wanna go? Each morning.
Another... Take me to port.
But it's not your fault.
Okay, here we are, Bucko.
We sell quality weapons, and we know how to use them. You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm.
Go, Heaven.
Also starring Smithy the sidekick.
I'm smoking.
Drive the first.
And Mark the
this is it. I'm sorry,
realistic
man.
Station manager.
This show is out of control. We'll get
Don't get your hands too dirty, El. How about you start off simple and drive?
Good to see you guys, man.
There'll be a boat docked up with our name on it, homie.
What you mean, man? It's actually called, like, the Armando Moron Cruise Liner?
You funny. You real funny. I mean, we taking that shit. Some fools packed it with Prado.
That's a shame, bro. I could do with a pleasure cruise. Good. Let's head back.
Thank you.
don't seem to get past this crazy shit, do we?
What else we gonna do?
I don't know, man.
I mean, I'm a moron, you a crazy psycho. So what hope is there for us?
Bro, you always pull us through this shit.
Don't waste all that money, guys. Please, call you soon.
Ha ha ha!
you to slum it, bro. You're driving around two low-rate pushers. That's some Vinewood slut.
Good to see you guys, man.
Time. I think it's on a Sunday, but notice they only get one day to shine. The rest of the week is mine, and I'll bind you with the sign.
What info you got on this shit, hey?
Word is, people are moving some product across town. We're gonna hijack them on the road, take what we need, and get on with our lives.
We some meaty motherfuckers, yo. Diablo, I hope this shit don't get out of control.
Why? Because you worried about how many people you gonna kill, loco?
Nah, because I don't want to die running dope.
We both know you're too crazy to let that happen.
Accidentally hopped on the wrong side. Now come on, that's suicide. Hypothetically speaking, okay, like say you didn't know what you were doing. You're new in town and you're looking around for another thing to ruin. And it's me doing. Well, 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 I'll be damned. I might as well tell you who I am. I am the capital L-Y-T-E. And in shouting, I'm the one you're mocking. Oh yes, I've been watching you. Watching you like the fat on your back. But you can't be what you're not, so you better start living with what you got. Keep this one here for me and my.
Oh yeah, this is how we do. Liberty City, what's goody? DJ Premier, we doing it live from headquarters, you know what I'm saying? Repping them joints that you know gotta be heard. In the system, in the street, on the radio, anywhere, as long as you're playing this, that's how it's going down, you know what I mean? Word is born. Yo, the news media's gonna always blame us for the gang violence out there. Y'all know that ain't true. So don't follow that. Don't believe that weasel news. They full of it, you know what I'm saying? It's a bunch of right-wing freaks, and you know we don't mess with them. And that's the reason why we
drive normal,
right,
bro.
What was that?
So fellas, grab a girl, let's have some fun. Let's keep it alive.
This where they meant to be.
You gotta stay alive out there. Don't need nobody getting shot.
You're out of control.
You know what I'm saying?
That's
yo, it ain't cool getting shot. So whatever you heard, fuck what you heard. You heard? That's what's up. Live from headquarters is going down. And rest in peace, my
friend. Hijack time, motherfuckers.
Can't come all this way to let a motherfucker run off. Get him!
Don't go nowhere.
You ain't gonna be pretty much longer.
Why don't you lie over there, and I'll take the car.
I got the shit, yo. Let's go.
My bad.
Would you stop scheming and looking hard? Got a great big bodyguard, so step up if you wanna get hurt. Milky's gonna pull this skirt. I get money, money I got. Stunts call me honey if they feel real hot. That's how it is. You can ask him. We're in prison, jail for MC assault. Was jealous, it's all your fault. Milky's chill, his is chilling.
Ow. Man, I am sorry like a motherfucker.
Wasn't a total disaster, I guess.
So that money, guys. Please. Call you soon.
just stay cool, man. You get a carjack.
I need this car to get busted.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan. Where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Bobby. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Let's go. Let's do it. You said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You get in the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Bobby. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking hetero!
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
For forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You run a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs are you on? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Go! Oh.
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
There she goes.
Play. flunked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. It's dragging you down, man. It's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
My wife is gonna bust my cojones.
Okay. Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Thanks, man. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, man! Hey, nigga! What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A! You know, for real, man.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man. You wanna join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
Cool. Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man, good for you. Listen, so what do you want?
You see this city? I own it, everything, seriously.
Really?
No, but one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments, serious shit. But I tell you, oh man, oh I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. Hey, rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy, yo.
Wow, great, man. That's great. Ho, 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 ho.
Hey! I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro, sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man, what do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him, you know? And I found it. It's a military issue, beautiful machine, sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy? Mm. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu, fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers, we're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Ow! Wallahi!
So where to? We're going to Castle Garden City.
We call this little baby the Buzzard. She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
The chopper took a little damage. You ain't gonna be able to give it to your dad.
This is a shame. At least Papa cannot be disappointed about the gift he knows nothing about.
See you later, bro. chased by the law.
Thank you.
Hey, Yusuf, the chopper.
Fuck! Oh,
those guys ain't around no more, Yusuf. I'm gonna trust you that there was bad news.
Of course you can trust me, man! We're brothers now, blood brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats! Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmed is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Cheer up, brethren. Don't think about it. Yallah, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build. Endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed dodos and shit. Women in gold cages. You name it. There's everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got the go, bro. Keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
Insurance, bro. Chill out.
Hey, what is this?
Into trouble, okay? Come again.
I'm glad I don't
Somebody
know you.
Move that thing.
You delivered here.